In this video, we'll look at how you can reset the password of your Oracle database. So here we are using Oracle 21c, but you can follow the same process for any version of Oracle, like Oracle 11g, Oracle 18c, 12c and 19c, or even 21c as well. Let's get started. In order to reset the Oracle database password, we have to make sure our Oracle database is up and running. So for that, we'll try to connect to our Oracle database using SQL Plus. So here we have installed Oracle 21c on our Windows local system. So when you install Oracle on Windows system, by default it installs SQL Plus on your Windows system. So we'll go ahead and use the SQL Plus. So here in Windows search bar, search for SQL Plus. So now here you can see it is trying to connect to our database. So let's try use the system as a user and give some random password. So here we are getting the error, invalid username and password. So this way at least we can verify our Oracle database is up and running and it is trying to log into our Oracle database using system user, but because of the invalid password is not able to log in and we get the login denied error. So now we'll try to connect to our Oracle database using sysdba, but for that we have to use the Windows command prompt, because here in SQL Plus by default it will ask for user ID and password. So now let's go ahead and open our Windows command prompt. So here we have our Windows command prompt, and here you say SQL Plus and then space, then slash and space, then s, and you use sysdba and enter. So we are connect to our Oracle database 21c, and here you can see SQL command. So here we can type our SQL command to our Oracle database. To reset the password of Oracle database, we'll use the alter command. So we say alter and user, and for which user we want to alter, so we say system, and you use identified as a keyword and space by space, and you give your password. So I will use pass 123 and semicolon and enter. So it says user alter, meaning that we reset the password for system user, which is pass 123. Now let's minimize and again let's open our SQL Plus and let's try to connect . So now we are able to connect to our Oracle database. So this is how you can reset your Oracle database. And thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video.